So let's say someone gets a meeting.
Okay.
Bump, bump. What can they expect? And what are some key things that they should have prepared for a
Good question.
They need to be ready to talk about themselves. They need to be ready to talk about if they have done jobs, what jobs they've done, what their experience in voiceover is, you know, where they fit, what kind of coaching they've done. A lot of times actors will come in and they'll have done a lot of work, but they will not remember for who and what it
was. Like the ad agency, the casting director.
Yeah, and I recommend highly having a spreadsheet. You know, you have to be a business person. Those are your contacts. You're a small business. You're your own little kiosk as an actor. You need to speak smartly about your business. You know, you're in some senses like you're on Shark Tank. You know, you need to, if you didn't know
anything
about your
Tank.
business.
Yes.
I love it.